State's turnpikes, a big change is on the way.
Yeah, that white pike pass that you mount to your windshield, it's on its way out. Charles Bassett tells us why they felt the need to change. Charles?
This hard case pike pass has been around for nearly 20 years, but the company that makes it is now switching to something to keep up with technology. So this will be going away.
This is Valerie Duffy's first time buying a pike pass. She considers it a necessary expense.
I decided to get a pike pass because I got a new job, my first one after graduation. So it'll be easier just for my commute to get a pike pass. It'll make it a lot faster.
But the box she's attaching to her windshield is already a relic. This is what the new Pike Pass looks like, a flat sticker tag.
The new sticker tag is going to actually sit right behind the mirror where the current one sits. And it basically looks like this. Vehicles with 2 to 4 axles will receive a white sticker tag.
Commercial vehicles or vehicles with 5 or more axles will use a red sticker tag. A test group of 500 vehicles will get the first tags next month. Damrell says the new tags will help improve efficiency because a lot of people mount the box wrong.
It costs us quite a bit of money to go through a violation process. And so hopefully this will eliminate a lot of those violations that are occurring unnecessarily.
Besides the look, another noticeable change with the stickers is this. That audible tone will now go away, but you'll still get a signal from the beacon sign. And unlike the box, once the sticker is removed from one car, it cannot be used in another car. So people who have more than one vehicle will be given sticker tags for all of their cars at no cost.
No road trips with my friends and giving it to them. So once it's on there, it's on there.
The new stickers will be available at tag agencies in January, and the system will be phased in over the next 3 years. Back to you.
All right, Charles, the stickers still can only be used on Oklahoma turnpikes. They're starting with limited use of the stickers because 3 of the turnpikes still have to be fitted with the equipment to read those.